I'm just trying to have fun now. I'm not swimming as fast as I want to swim, but I'm enjoying my time. It was a great race and great competition. Just everyone in positive attitude, and it was a great experience. I love Max. I love coming here and swimming here. Got to train now for NCAAs. Well, this will be my first time going, so I'm not too sure, but it's probably going to be tougher swims, tougher practices, but I'm looking forward to it.